Part 1.
Hello children, how are you all? Here we teachers are enjoying doing videos for you all, and we always wait for your live classes, for you to come online, to meet you, to talk to you, to do masti with you all. So we all of us are very, very eager for those live classes, and I hope even you are also very, very happy to see all of us and do all type of fun activities in the live classes. Yes, I hope so. I hope that children, you must be waiting to do all that, and I hope you're revising all the subjects, English, all story, reading all the stories. We are now in story number 9. But I hope you have not forgotten to read story number 1, 2, 3 and so on. Yes? And your letters, capital letters and small letters. If your book is over, do it in a rough book, children. Yes? And don't spoil your books. Okay? And EVS. You have lovely activities. You have scrapbook activities, you have D-file activities, and Hindi. Hindi is a new subject, new language for all of you, but it is very, very simple. Yes, we are going to revise. We revise a lot. All the subjects, we revise a lot. Yes? So, I hope you're doing all these things and enjoying being at home. Helping mama and learning something new all the time. Yes? Now, we are back in mathematics class. You can see my board at the back. So, I'm planning to teach you something. I don't know which number. We have done 11, 12, 13. We have done 11, 12, 13. But I really don't know what number comes after 13. Can you guess? Can you guess what number comes after 13? And I'm not going to tell anything. I'm not going to tell anything. Because you need to guess. Okay? And after guessing, you're going now. Did you finish guessing? Did you tell to your mama and papa? So now we will count the number of values. Okay? Shall we count the number of values? We'll learn the values. And then we will write it in the notebook. Okay? Children, will do the same activity which we have done for 13. So, we are going to count. We are going to count beans, peanut and chana along with the dried dates. Okay? Now, count. 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, this is group of 10. Now, we will add 1, 2, 3, 4. So, we have group of 10 over here, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So, we have 14 beans. Now, we will count peanut. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10. So, we'll make a group of 10. So, this becomes a group. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, we have 10 over here and 4 over here. So, we'll count after 10. 11, 12, 13, 14. So, we have 14 peanuts. We have 14 peanuts. Now, shall we count Channa? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this will become 10. Now we need to add 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So now this is 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So we have 14. Channa, Mama makes no yummy, yummy food with all these things. Yes. Now we will count dry dates. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now we'll add 4 because we're doing 14. 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is a group of 10 and then 4. So we're going to count 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So there are 14 items over here. All these we have counted 14, 14. So children, I hope you have understood value of 14. You can do this activity at home.